How important organic olive oil products? Having beautiful skin just seems to be the proverbial never-ending quest of women. One only needs to visit the local supermarket or beauty shop to see the wide array of skin products that are supposed to provide the secret to youthful skin. Many of these products promise rejuvenation and revitalization of the pores, making the skin blemish-free and silky white. Many of these products cost a fortune, but the buyers keep on coming just to attain their goal of having the perfect complexion. But unknown to many, one of nature's best-kept beauty secrets might be found sitting on a shelf in one's kitchen pantry. Organic skin care has already been used by many because of its natural ingredients that can help the skin feel and look healthy, without the harm of other rough, harsh, and strong skin care components. For many years, the earliest of cultures have seen the potential of olive oil when it comes to organic skin care. First cultivated by the Greeks over 4,000 years ago in Crete, olive oil was an integral part of the Minoan economy, and was often kept in large settling tanks. The Greeks then quickly learned that this organic oil had amazing properties. Aside from being a flavorful food source, olive oil was also used to heat oil lamps and to make soap. It was not long before the Greeks, together with other Mediterranean women, used it as a skin moisturizer and ointment for soothing dry skin and sunburns. Olive oil was also used as a skin highlighter, allowing the user to emphasize the curves and shapes of the body. In terms of actual health benefits, the consumption of olive oil has been shown to stimulate bone growth and calcium absorption. Tests show that the oil helps prevent cancer, diabetes, and skin aging. Studies also show that the consumption of olive oil results in favorable effects on cholesterol regulation and low-density lipoprotein (LDL) cholesterol oxidation. Olive oil is also known for its anti-inflammatory, anti-thrombotic, and anti-hypertensive properties. Since olive oil is rich in antioxidants, it is speculated that its use may help counteract the effects of ultraviolet (UV) radiation. Studies in Japan have also proven that the antioxidants in olive oil helps in neutralizing free radical damage. While olive oil is not a sunscreen and does not prevent UV rays from penetrating the skin, using it as a cosmetic does help in protecting the skin against acquired aging and damage from the sun. Being an excellent organic skin care product, olive oil is also a superior moisturizer and humectant. It can attract moisture from the air and binds it to the skin. Skin conditions such as eczema and acne respond well to skin care products containing or made with olive oil because of the antibacterial properties of this organic oil. So before buying the latest and most expensive chemical-based skin care products, consider using natural skin beauty enhancers that contain olive oil. Aside from its proven effects as a beauty product, olive oil can also be massaged onto the cuticles to restore nail strength and resiliency to the nail bed. In addition, olive oil may also be used as an all-body moisturizer when it is added to bathwater. Massaging it into the hair and scalp will also restore the head's crowning glory. Indeed, olive oil is such a gift of nature that allows women to regain their youthful skin.